Hello you guys, welcome back. So today I'll be sharing about how I pack my stuff and my baby stuff. So Meher is about 8.5 months right now, and we are heading for a 4-day trip, and we're going back to Bombay, and this time it's to celebrate our anniversary. I seriously cannot get enough of it. It has such a better weather than Delhi. So we are going there again, and I'll be sharing how I pack my stuff. So one thing that has actually changed the way I pack is the use of packing cubes. I've got these packing cubes from Amazon, and here I'm packing my clothes. And right now I'm like totally in, you know, kurtas and tights, because they just make me feel really comfortable. And I'm also going to be packing this like a really pretty sequin dress if we head out for like great looking place for dinner or something, to get ready. And even after a lot of packing, like it has so many clothes, there's still so much space left. Then coming on to footwears, I'm going to be carrying this really comfy chappal. I've got this from a trade fair. It looks really pretty and ethnic with the kurtas. And this black pair of heels, this one's by H&M, and this one I think is going to go well with the dress that I've packed. Now coming on to, you know, like a little bit of makeup and skincare, I'm going to be of course carrying, you know, my night cream and like my perfume, a little essentials like, you know, some BB cream and eyeshadow palette. Although I don't tend to use like a lot of makeup, but hey, never know, what if I might want to get dressed up a little more. And so here is what I am going to be packing for my skincare and makeup. And then coming on to, you know, the toiletries and all, so I have this really nice almond oil, my shampoo, my face wash, my toothbrush, tongue cleaner, and this one is going to be my toiletries bag. So just using these, you know, individual packs can make, you know, packing so much more compressible and easier. So here I'm just going to put in everything, you know, my clothes, my toiletries bag and my skincare bag, and as well I think it also fit my shoe bag. And here Meher is enjoying herself, and while I pack, and now I'm gonna pack her bag. So of course I'm gonna be using the same, you know, system, the packing cubes, and I'm gonna be, you know, putting like probably 3 to 4 of her fancier clothes, when we head out for dinner or, you know, like a special lunch or something. Otherwise I'm just gonna keep it like really casual, nothing really uncomfortable for the baby. Then I'm also going to be packing some of her sleep suits. I'm gonna be packing some of her socks to keep her warm, and then some accessories to go with the dresses that I put for her. Then coming on to her toiletries, I'm going to be using like a reusable plastic bag and putting whatever is required, like her talcum powder, lotion, nasal extractor. I'm also going to be sterilizing her bottles. They're already boiled, but I do want to make sure that they're sterilized. So it's gonna be hot in Mumbai, but I am also gonna be taking some of her winter clothes because, you know, during the journey it might get a little colder. So I'm gonna be like readjusting that with a blanket and a pack of diapers. And I'm also gonna be packing her milk powder and her Macintosh sheet, a towel, and a packing cube which has all her essentials like her burp clothes, her napkins and her bibs. Lastly, it's gonna be the diaper bag packing. So I'm gonna be putting like bare minimum and essential things. So, you know, her diaper cloth, a pair of extra, woolens. Then we're gonna put some burp cloths, bibs, diapers, and a pair of socks to keep her warm, a food measure. I also like to use her bag to keep little my things because I don't wanna carry another bag. And then a book for myself, a pen, a lip color, a swaddle cloth in case I need to feed her, a nipple shield because I need it. My wallet goes in her bag, a little, maybe 2 to 3 extra toys just for an entertainment. I think that's pretty much it. And this is how I usually pack my and my hair stuff. In case you guys do something else, and if you're mum, please leave a comment in the comment section down below if there's anything extra that you put that is necessary for you. I'd love to hear your views and your ideas about it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys again in my next video.